it's gonna hit.
Haven't you ever travelled interstellar?
No.
Ah, you don't feel a thing. The stasis room creates a static field of time. See, just as X-rays can't pass through lead, time cannot penetrate a stasis field. So, although you exist, you no longer exist in time, and for you, time itself does not exist. You see, although you're still a mass, you are no longer an event in space-time. You are a non-event mass with a quantum probability of zero.
How simple is that, eh? OK, I'm ready.
See you in 18 months. Holly, activate the stasis field.
OK, Frank.